What's up, scholars? It's Kaden with Black Books Animated. Today, we're going to be doing a review of a book that every Black person that desires to become a millionaire one day should read. The Well Choice, Success Secrets of Black Millionaires by Dennis Kimbro. Dennis Kimbro shared in this book some nuggets that every future Black millionaire needs to have in their arsenal. Never make excuses. So you want to become a millionaire? Lack of opportunity is the excuse of the timid and the fearful. Opportunities are everywhere. Thousands of men and women have made their fortune from ideas that others pass by or dismiss. Every life is full of opportunity. Every break, every moment, and every encounter is an opportunity. Your next big break is probably within your reach. You need to find it and capitalize on it. All successful men and women share two common factors: a relentless commitment to lifelong learning, and two, a tenacity of purpose. In other words, tightly crafted goals that match with the discipline to achieve them. The difference between the haves and the have-nots does not rest with possession or lack thereof. No, the disparity can be found in their individual lives, purpose, and what each group is willing to do to obtain its goals. What are you willing to do to achieve your goals and fulfill your purpose? Abraham Maslow said, "If you plan on being anything less than you are capable of being, you'll probably be unhappy all the days of your life." If you want to achieve success, you must learn to take complete responsibility for the direction that your life is heading. Only then are you able to ensure that you direct yourself down the path of success. The one attribute that every self-made millionaire has and has led to their financial success is hard work. They all believe that sacrifice, grit, and toil produce character, integrity, and value. You can always work your way out of poverty and failure. If you are scared of failure, it will be almost impossible for you to become a success. One of the greatest common traits among the wealthy is their willingness to face failure and rejection and their resilience in picking themselves up and moving on. Mention the word risk to a millionaire and he or she will only hear the term money. As a result, they find promise where others find pessimism. In the process of chasing your dreams, optimism is not a luxury, but a necessity. The Black wealthy knows that success builds character, but failure reveals it. Failure is never fatal. It's a down payment you pay for success. Stop watching TV. The average African-American household spends more than 7 hours each day, 40% more than the overall population, and nearly 9 times that of the average Black millionaire watching television. The wealthy, however, read nearly 2 books per month. A formal education is not required to join the 7-figure club. Truth be told, a handful of the millionaires in this study never ventured past the 10th grade. Regardless, they all had developed an insatiable desire for knowledge and information. Affirming a commitment to wealth means becoming a student of wealth. You must learn the language of money. It means living by the maxim: if you wish to be wealthy, you must study the acquisition of wealth. Okay, scholars, thank you for watching. Let me know what your thoughts are about this review and the book if you have read it in the comment section. And if you haven't already, please hit the like button. It really helps out the channel. Subscribe to the page and hit the bell to be notified of when I post something new. And remember, knowledge is power and knowledge shared is power multiplied.